One Erie police officer, meanwhile, is undergoing surgery following an injury that happened due to that riot May 30th. According to Mayor Schember, the officer was hit in the knee by a firework. At first, the officer reportedly thought he just had a sore knee, but after seeing a doctor, found out he had cracked a bone. The mayor explaining the officer will be out for about 3 to 6 months. The mayor said in total, there were about a dozen officers injured in that riot.